The final week of term and at the end of an extraordinary year, we prayed for all young people, teachers and staff in our schools and colleges. We thank God for them and pray God's blessing upon them as term ends and as the summer holidays begin.